Hello everyone. I wanted to give a quick update on the corona measures in the Netherlands. Some things are changing drastically from the 25th of September. They will implement a corona passport. This means you will have like a QR code. You need an app for that to show in certain places that you want to go. There are a couple of rules for this corona app. Either you are vaccinated or you have been tested if you are not vaccinated, or you can show with the QR code that you have had corona the past 6 months. So this will apply for certain areas. So this it will be for restaurants, bars, cafes, movie theaters, other kind of theaters, concerts, professional sport matches. So I have a schedule here which gives all the details. Yeah, everywhere where you want to eat and drink, so that is very unfortunate. Concert festivals, movies and theaters. So all these kinds of events require a corona passport or places where you want to eat and drink. So this is very important, of course, for also if you are a tourist to know about this. There are certain places you can go without the corona passport. I will also explain those. Because they are going to let go of the rules like distancing rules, all these kinds of rules, they will be let go for these places. But for certain places, you also do not need a corona passport. So that is for the libraries, museums, for places of prayer, so churches, mosques, synagogues, for sports, shopping, swimming, for like places like the hairdresser, zoos and parks and the nature. So these places you will not need the corona passport, but the other places I mentioned earlier, you do need them. So it's a bit odd because it's very 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 different, very different situations. The one kind of entertainment you need the QR code. You need the app, and other kind of entertainment you don't. So yeah, it's important to know where you need it and where not from 25th of September. And there is also an exception, so you cannot sit inside a cafe or restaurant, but you can sit outside without the passport. So when there's good weather, at least you can sit outside without using the QR code. So the question is also, how much power does the national government still have? Since this was announced, Amsterdam, including the mayor, already noted that they will not mandate this QR code. They will not follow up on it. They will not monitor it. So they will just leave it for what it is, and leave it up to the cafes and restaurants. And a lot of them also don't have feel the need to check these things. It's also very costly to take care of all of this. And also the same applies for The Hague. They have sent the same message that they don't want to work with this QR code. So here you already have the largest city with the most entertainment and cafes and restaurants, and the third largest city, which is also an important city, The Hague. Where they also will not apply this QR code, so they will not check it. And so the question is, what's left? You know, this measure is already has already lost. Basically, it's not taken seriously. I think it should not be done anyway. But already the biggest cities, they don't comply. So what's the use? Besides that, you also see several celebrities now speaking up against this QR Corona passport. For instance, supermodel Doutzen Kroes spoke ag up against it. Also, DJ Giel Belen, comedian Hans Teeuwen, and more are speaking up against this type of apartheid that is happening now. So that's the situation now in the Netherlands with the Corona passport that will take effect from the 25th of September.